Hi, NWLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. Lots of nice sunshine for today. Warm weather continues for the next several days. Very few opportunities for rain. In fact, our next chance of rain doesn't look to come our way until Thursday into Friday of next week. Now, here's the one problem. Yes, we have beautiful weather, but that pollen count is going to be sky high. It's the tree pollens that continue to be problematic for us, and that will be the trend over the next several days. So here's a look at your forecast. We'll enjoy full sunshine throughout the day today. High pressure dominating our forecast, bringing us nice clear skies. Overnight, we stay dry and quiet for your Monday, also looking very nice with quiet conditions. Here's a look at your forecast for today. Day planner, sunny skies, 72 degrees at noon, at 5 o'clock, 80 degrees, 67 degrees at 10 o'clock. And as we take a look at our forecast for today, our high will be 80 degrees, nice low humidity with sunny skies. Here's a look at our 7-day forecast. Temperatures at 80 degrees for today, 82 degrees on Sunday, lower 80s on Monday. On Tuesday, 77 degrees, mid 70s on Wednesday and Thursday. A chance of showers and storms Thursday into Friday.